who decides what good is or good isn't? I personally think if whatever you're doing brings you to a place where you can be more present with yourself and have more to share with the world to support the world, it's good. When we let love guide us, it guides us to love. If we're in trouble, we want support from people that love us, not people that don't like us. If we're lost, we want to find somebody who loves the mountains metaphorically enough to know the trails that we don't know. How do I know when I'm on the right path? How do I know when I'm living my dream? Your heart is the compass. And right now, what your dream should be is to follow your heart and make doing things you love to do and learning things you love to learn more important than making money.